Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Fallout 3 Play of the Year Edition with Tim. On our way to the Ingrid War Memorial. Tell me, does this make you sick? Probably. You probably shouldn't be watching it right now because this is a really boring part. Oh, there we go. We're allowed out. We're gonna help the Brotherhood out. In their efforts to get whatever treasure is in here.
If you're here to help, fine. Otherwise, out of my way.
What are you doing here?
Well, first, I'm going to check to make sure that all my items are proper. You're going to be the first thing I use. And I should really set my quest to what we're trying to do here.
Keep moving, local.
Why is this telling me to go outside? I think that's wrong. What does our quest say? Follow Sibley to the simulator room. Alright, I guess I need to go outside. Okay, Scribe, lead the way.
Oh, this thing is some kind of training sim. Here, we can figure. Guess you can tell us more when you come out.
Let me guess, we're going right back down, aren't we?
Come on, let's move it. Listen, chump. You're here because you should. What's going on is this whole mission is one big rat fuck. We've been stuck here for way too long. McGraw won't give up, so we've stooped to using chumps like you to try and get something out of this place.
Thank you.
you're here to help? Fine, then put this on. Get in the chair, and we'll run the simulation.
What? Is that some kind of joke? Look, you're only here because McGraw says we need you. Otherwise, you'd be out on your ass.
You're not sitting in that thing unless you're wearing the suit for it. I'm not gonna have you... fry the circuits.
Nasty fall. When your chute bunched up like that, I thought you were gone. Hope the other guys made it. I don't think their patrol spotted us coming in. So at least we still have the jump on them. You still have your gear, so I'm gonna let you make the call. You can go in quiet or guns blazing. We'll still meet at the rendezvous point inside as planned. Then we'll blow those artillery guns to hell. Just watch yourself. The Reds up here don't take prisoners. Good luck.
So, where do I go? Not that way. Maybe this way? No. This looks more like it. Why didn't that work? What the heck? Are these fake bullets? Guess that works. Oh, we leveled up. This adds 2 to almost all of mine. So we have almost perfect. Sniper. Contract killer. Lawbringer. Let's go with almost perfect. It just sounds like a good one to have. As long as I move slowly, this guy's not gonna realize I'm here. That worked. that's not good. That's better. I think they know I'm here. I like how they translate it into English for you. Let's try out this sniper rifle, see how good it is. That works. Look at all the cool stuff they're giving us. This is not going as planned. I've alerted their whole base now. Hopefully my silenced pistol works now.
Wait,
they're coming this way. Nope, they went the other way.
Shitzai, not bien.
What the? Ooh, wait.
Gauss rifle. What's in here? Ah, health and ammo.
God damn, this place is swarming with Reds. I almost didn't make it. Yeah, I almost bought it out on the cliffs. Didn't know the Reds were so handy with a sniper rifle. So, what's the situation? We clear to blow the hell out of this place? I got you, Six. Thank you.
What did you just shoot him with? Just gonna hang back here. Do the turret control anymore? See if you can do this. Oh, no, there's no way you're gonna do that.
Engaging. I'm on.
This, you have a chance. Nope. Still cautioned. They don't know I'm here for some reason. Let's try out this Gauss rifle. What the heck? Ow! Did zero damage? Better.
I'm gonna push.
Not that one, that one. cool gun.
Bastards right back to the wall by now. Over there! Over there! Get him! That's how you do things in the court.
I would like some health soon. That's a lot of guys coming this way.
There. See him down there? That's their damn Chimera tanks. Don't worry, they're well out of range. Don't let one of those guns...
Got him. Sniper rifle again. I'm gonna waste all the bullets for the Gauss. Or the Gauss, however you like to say it. What's in this door? Another terminal. Intel. And protocols. Hey, we found a health station. Good job targeting the first time. I see two down there.
Target spotted.
Hello. See what happens to these two. Darn it. Turn to come into the reticle. You almost had me. Welcome to the VAT Simulator, where you get to shoot people in the head right away. Oh, that's not good.
I'm gonna push you bastards right back to the Great Wall if I have to. I'm on this one.
How come it seems like nothing but headshots? Do semi-miss, they still count. Invisible people. They're coming towards us. I know they're gonna shoot me. They see me. There he is. Oh, great. Because you can't see them. That's starting to miss. Oh, you're visible now.
Take them out.
Whoa.
Come on, red bastard.
Someone else is ready to kill us, though. Right around the corner.
Here.
go, let's go, let's go. We don't need to go that way anymore. Down.
Let's blow this beast apart.
And the last one.
Let's blow this beast apart.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save it here because I get the feeling we're gonna have some storyline after this. Thank you for watching, guys.